this all ironed out by tomorrow night, I guarantee you. What would life be without a little technical difficulties, right? At least we didn't have to call Taiwan and wait in line for Chuck to speak or whoever might get over there. Anyway, I want you to give a warm, grand welcome. I mean a big one this time. Siren recording artist, Barrelhouse Chuck, along with Westside Andy, Mel Ford Band. Let's go!
Thank you. CDs. He's got so many of them, with the great Kim Wilson and many other great players on there. That's for sale over there, along with some other great CDs. But right now, let's get back to the live stuff. Let's get one more from Barrel.
All right, Barrel. I want to tell you about this man, the first man in history that made a boogie woogie. His name was Pine Top Smith. My friend, Mr. Pine Top Perkins. I was very fortunate to spend 25, 30 years with him. This is one first boogie woogie, Pine Tops boogie woogie. Pine Tops Blues.
Yep.
You like that? Go like that. Thank you.
Right now, Mel Ford's got a lot to tell you. Who wrote this thing? I like this myself.
Thank you.
don't you think? You know, it doesn't cost you a penny to put your hands together, make some racket. Big Doug Reard on the bass. Steve Darty on the drums. My buddy Westside Andy blowing his horn for you. And give him a lot of love all the way from Chicago, Illinois, Mr. Barrelhouse Chuck! Doug's a pretty good bass player, don't you think? He sings pretty good, too. Think we can get some noise out there to get him to sing? Yeah. Gotta work. hands together, make some more noise for our drummer back there, Steve Norton. He sings pretty good too, you know.
Just so you know, so we can make a little gas money to get back home, we've got some CDs over here. Chuck has got a whole big selection.
I gotta do my paper out when I get home.
And we've got a few platters also. Feel free.
Thank you.
see everybody still here, except a few people left, but you know, we gotta go pay the babysitter and everything. That's okay. It's a beautiful night, and we're gonna make the best of it right now. It's a nice night. Did I say it's a nice night? It's downright hot! Just like that little girl at home. And she knows it too.
She's high. She knows it. She's high. She knows it. She's high. She
Westside Andy, ladies and gentlemen. Westside Andy. Please buy our CDs. We appreciate that so much. Thank you.
All right, this is the title cut off one of my CDs called Got My Eyes on You. We'll be right back.
What can you say about him? But we're so glad he's playing up here with us. Give it up for Barrelhouse Chuck. Sound pretty good out there? Yeah. Give it up for the sound crew too. Mark, you did a good job out there. Thank you, buddy. Dan and all the staff. Support your local radio and the fantastic.